We are coming to Polis. Together. Come what may. The little one did not want to leave. Something is holding him. I don't yet get what. Nevertheless, I'm glad it is. Because he is helpful.
Yeah! Alright, what's up, everybody? We're back at it again with another Metro Last Light. We are pretty close to the end here. Yeah. Alright, let's go. Alright, I think when we last left off, I'm not sure if I had enough, wait. Where the hell are we? Whoops. I remember... Shit, I don't remember this at all. Where this is going. Let's see what's over here. Anything special? Take that. Do I need a new mask? No? I'm already wearing one, so it doesn't look all fucked up at least. There's a dark one right there. Probably listen to what he says before I do anything.
Somebody there. Hard to see from here.
Are you gonna help me, you little bastard? Can I get in here? No? Little bus. I just want to make sure I have enough ammo for everything, because I don't know where I'm at. I recorded this about, not this particular video, but I'm talking about the past couple of videos. I recorded it about 2 days ago. About an hour long, which was enough for a lot of other videos, so, yeah. If I like that noise. Anything back here worth taking? Or is it just this? Alright, I'll give it a few. Hopefully nothing jumps out at me. Okay, I don't think there's anything else over there. I know that there are some people here. I'm not entirely sure where. I believe they're all inside, though. I really don't know what that was making that noise. It kind of feel like it's kind of slow to me. Aha! It's a little zoomed in for some reason. Is there anything on here? No? Not at all, boy! Slip, little man.
People, afraid of being attacked, but not evil.
You telling me I should sneak past them? It's not a bad idea. Okay, so before I go through this door, well, yeah, I thought there was gonna be more there. Alright, let's see.
Who are you? Where's your identification? I'm not fucking around.
Shit. It's alright, people, stand down. He's a Polis Ranger. Going down to ring? Well, hurry up then. They're all jumpy. They didn't even want to let us through.
Huh?
I'm going to rest here for a while. You can do some trading if you want.
Alright, thanks. Sweet. Hello.
You really can't carry that much. You're taking too much, really.
Let's see. Press F.
These are the best for mutants.
Look,
I have the best of these. You really should buy some. Come on, buy some. These are the best.
I was thinking about getting...
Let me exchange some ammo for you.
That sniper?
Bye, friend. Look, buy anything you want. All the ammo...
You do understand I'm not unpacking all of my stuff. Just the best.
Okay, I can customize it? Can I add anything? I bet I can't add any silencer to this. It wouldn't make any sense though, I mean, what is this? Whoa! Holds much more ammo with a regular size allowing to sustain fire. Oh, what? I sold all my shit.
While we're still here, talk to me if you need anything.
Look here.
Come on,
just tell me what you
shy.
Want. I've got it all.
This only gives me one back. What the frack?
Enemy stumbles upon them.
These grenades are horse waggle.
Could blow the whole metro if you had enough. The incendiaries are great for roasting mutants. Come back soon. I got the throwing knives. Very good.
I want that drone. Give me that. How much is it? 45. Oh.
You need anything?
Damn
come
it.
Back while we're still resting. Come on,
all
Ranger.
Right.
Get some gear.
They go. Oh, did they leave? Oh, they all went that way. What the fuck?
People ahead, waiting for us, eager to kill. Don't know where they're at.
Men hold their heads, fire holes. Run every inch of this place, like the back of your hand. Yes, come together. Move off then.
I will try to stealth this, but, you know, I'm decent.
Nothing here either! Clear!
Can't tell what they were
nobody
going
nobody here! The enemy sighted!
Why would
where?
You do that? My phone decides to go off. Oh, hey.
He disappeared! Look for him! We'll fail the mission if we don't find it.
What the fuck? Shooting it.
Got anything?
I got nothing.
You gonna trick him or something or what? What are you trying to do? Oh, he better not be coming.
That's a spec ops guy for sure. Knows how to hide. Stay sharp.
You're obviously shooting to kill. I'm gonna need to go down there at some point.
Comrade Lieutenant, may I ask, what are we looking for here?
We're not looking. We're here to cut Hansa off. Intercept supplies, break lines of communication. As if there were any around.
What do you mean?
There are more rats than caravans out here.
Nobody here!
Just our luck. Stuck in the middle of nowhere while a war's starting.
Yeah, a real tragedy.
Alright, let's see if I can try to knock these guys out here. Oh, this is gonna be tight though. Yeah, I'm a good guy. I knocked them out and then I stole all their shit so that they have nothing to fight with on the surface. Good guy. What the fuck? I guess some people...
the hell? I guess some people you can't knock out? Like, what the frack? Okay. Alright, well... Actually, let me check to see what's over here. Okay, that was the place that I just came from, I think. What was in there? I need to like check all these places out before I decide to. Oh, it's a Nosales. Oh, this is the one that scared the shit out of that other guy and you shot him. What's up here? Just a bucket. I like how there's a light right here. Is anybody looking? That guy's looking. I don't even think I can knock that guy out. Honestly. Ooh, saw that. How am I gonna do this? I'm guessing if I just go this way? Or maybe if I go underneath. Ooh! How do I get under there? I guess I have to go through there. I could it's gated off. I guess that's my only alternative, but I have to wait till he like turns around. Oh, there's a key there. Sure, if I should stand there. Probably a bad idea. Probably the best idea ever.
What if he's not alone in there? What if the commander lied to us?
Calm down, Jacob. Get along.
Why can't I stop shaking?
It's one man, Jack. He's alone.
Wait till I get him.
Can I just straight walk past him, or... I could try knocking this guy, but I have a feeling if this nigga turns around... Oh, 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 oh. Take that. Alright. Oh, can I take him out? Please tell me I can take him out. Hoya! Was hot choppity. Gotta scratch my leg here. I really can't loot these guys because I'm pretty much stocked up. I just bought some ammo. So that nigga turns around. Actually, I should probably go turn off that light, huh? Didn't I see a box with a key in it somewhere? Is it like back there? Shit. He's looking straight at me. Turn around, dickhead. Turn around! Here I come. And this last guy that's like standing right here will never suspect a thing. Whew! Holy shit! Alright, there was another safe like right here somewhere. Thought there was a safe. Wasn't there? Oh, yeah, there it is. I guess I don't need any air. Man, how am I supposed to breathe with no air? No air, no air. Imagine how this is gonna go. Oh, it's so bright. Shine.
I saw you have these.
She's good.
Now I know what for. I'll bring more.
Okay. How am I gonna?
I heal. I help.
Fucking crap.
Not always enough strength alone.
I swear, man, it's just fucking scary noises. Scare me.
Kulagin, take Minking and follow the path. We might still catch up with the caravan. Klimitsky,
so
stay here.
How do I?
Yes, Comrade Lieutenant!
Yes, sir!
Is there a way to get in there? What the fuck? I want that. Well, this isn't looking good. Or maybe it is.
There is no...
Today, Zerg. I have a feeling this nigga's gonna come in here and be like, oh my god, my friends are dead. Well, no, that's not true. They're still alive. You just gotta wake him up and be like, hey, you guys got knocked the fuck out. Oh, that light. This little kid's gonna scare the shit out of me at some point. How did that not break his mask? Like, really? I wasn't able to get that journal entry, but... eh, what the hell.
What the hell are you doing out in the open? Hide your ass now!
Yes, sir!
Do I have to guide you ladies by the fucking hand? Tell me your order!
We're to infiltrate the depot and wait for a ranger with a beast to appear. And then we kill the ranger and capture the beast.
So you do remember. Where is your step?
Huh? You think the Ranger's gonna give you a hug when he sees you? That the beast will roll over for tummy rub?
No, sir!
Screw up again and you'll be cleaning my boots the same way you kiss your mother. With your fucking tongue. You got that, pizda?
Sir, yes, sir!
Well, let's head on down here, because usually when you see those, that means that there's something here. But it doesn't mean that they're friendly to you.
More people. Low of us. Very red. Very eager to kill.
Yeah, they'll kill me, but you could get away with no fucking problem. Like, you're already, like, jumping around. And I'm just sitting here, like, I'm trying my best to avoid them, sir. I just don't know what to do. Alright, let's see.
I have a bad feeling. It's not like we're looking for your regular spot. Gotta watch our asses.
So what if he's a ranger? We're pretty tough ourselves, eh?
He's not just any ranger. On the Hansa train near Circus, he wiped out an entire squad.
How would you know? You weren't at Circus.
A couple of wounded made it out. They called him an animal. The creature was more human.
We better be careful then. Shut the hell up and focus! Roger that.
I'm starting to run low on my air here, so. Okay, they're just gonna stand there, or they're coming down. Is there another way around? I don't know if I was paying attention. Something over here. Why is my guy sniffling? Like, I just redid his air thingamajig. They're all waiting for me right there. Oh! Oh, hell yeah. Oh, jizz. A lot of fucking guys in here. I don't know if I can successfully wipe them out. Shit. You might see this guy. Oh, he stopped.
More war? We just made peace with the Nazis.
We don't have a choice. They say Polis found huge supply stores. If anyone else captures them, we're done for.
Why? So what? Stores?
Because there is enough for the whole metro. Ammo, armor, guns, medicine. Maybe something worse.
Then we're here to keep Hansa from getting to it?
Right. We're also here to kill them. So keep your trigger finger on that kalash.
Okay. Oh, that's too much in the light. I think I'm gonna try to see if I can get this guy right here. Let's see, does he turn around or does he come out? Looks like he might be looking this way.
Come here, you stupid bastard.
Was this a secret manhole? Okay, there's a guy here. I'm sure there's a guy on the other side of that truck. Okay. Let's see what's down here. You gonna... Well, I saw another opening over there, so I guess I'm gonna go over there. That's probably where this is gonna lead me, like, outside. I like the better stealthy approach. Yeah, it's this one right here. Two guys right there. Yeah, they're still standing there. Okay. I know one guy did go down here.
Oh my god.
Oh shit, some big ass freaking shells. Maybe I should use a sniper. I think I'm gonna use it like the final battle, possibly. Damn. Alright. Okay, this is the guy that I knocked. Wait, is it? I don't know, I feel like it isn't. Yeah, I don't think I did. Okay. And next on the list, we will go down on these Negroes. On these peoples. On these Nazis. Well, actually, he's a communist, right? That's a trick. I'm gonna be standing like right there, watch. Eyeing me up. Bet you anything. Going, we shall see how this goes. Actually, wait, could I jump to this? Nope, I guess not. All right, well, we're going this away. Because the map marker probably tells me to go this way. so conveniently placed. Oh, I meant this didn't go anywhere. Oh, I thought this would go somewhere, damn it. Oh. Whew. Time to take a breather while that guy turns around, hopefully. Wouldn't that be awkward if he, like, shined a light through that little hole right there, and the next thing you know, he started shooting at me? Like, what the fuck? Is he really gonna go all the way to the other side of the train right there? How many more of these air things do I have? Because I feel like I'm starting to get low. What is that noise? It's supposed to be like one of those freaking monsters that are sitting out there. I'm guessing what it is. Alright, well, he turned around this time. Got one. There's a guy standing up there. What else we got? We got one sitting over here. What the hell was that? Ooh. This guy needs to just turn around. Is he gonna turn around? Don't look at me. Is there like another way around this? Oh, I was like, the frack? He turned around and he came back down. How am I gonna do this, man? Oh. I'm one of you guys. Shit, how am I gonna do this? I could just throw a knife and kill him. That's if I actually have it equipped. I guess I do. It would not give me the animation. Oh, I'm about to say fuck it. Oh shit. Uh-oh, bad idea. Just turn around. I'd really rather not waste ammo on these guys. Like, I'd rather waste them on the frickin' wildlife.
Some of the regulars have gone bad, but there's something out there.
Well, he doesn't have his flashlight on, so he shouldn't be able to see me. But it hasn't stopped it from happening before. Hey, he doesn't have a flashlight on. Huh. Can't tell if this guy's standing out on the light or not. This gun. I thought it was another the same gun as what I have. Only difference is that take out this guy really quick if I can get over there. There's a lot of light right here. Do you remember? Ba-ba-ba-da-da-da, September. Alright, so none of these guys look like they're looking this way. How and why? My light didn't turn on. Somebody looking at me? What? I am crouched, right? Yeah, I'm crouched. Wasn't me. Oh, it might have been that guy. Nothing, nobody, you didn't see anything. Well, I'm getting out of here. I'm getting light all over me, and that freaking blue light is.
You know him, and he knows you.
Fuck, I'm just gonna end the mission. Let's go.
Of course. Nothing ever happens in D6. Makes you wonder why we have to stand guard.
Looks like something important. All right, position taken.
Perfect, Lesnitsky. Now it is your turn, Comrade Morozov. We must field test this virus that we have obtained at such risk. I think you had some... associates suitable for the task?
Yes, Czeslaw Andreevich, out of Venice. His bandits think I'm one of them, and if we pay them...
Spare me the details. I just need results. Is your task clear, Comrade Lesnitsky?
Yes, Comrade General.
You killed one of ours. You killed a ranger. Did you think we'd just let you go?
We'll see about that. I have a trump card. You.
See to it then. And you will have to handle Red Square, Pavel. It's the most critical part, and there's no one else I can trust with it. Do not let me down.
I won't, Comrade General.
Interesting. But I'm too tired. Need to stop.
Fuck you.
He is very bad. But you are right. Killing is worse.
I'm guessing we're just heading towards... No? Really? Oh no!